I think you have to find what it is that you do well, and I think you have to focus on what you do very well and what sets you apart. Everybody within a hockey team, everybody brings something that is a strength to the team, and that's usually what earns you a spot on the team and what earns your role and what you bring to the greater group. And so focusing on what you are and knowing who you are as a player, as an athlete, as a person, allows you to demonstrate your strengths and be effective in what you're doing. I think I look for improvements and change daily in my life. I think safe as death would be one of my life's mottos, and being able to adapt to change is very important in life, especially as an athlete. If you don't adapt, you die or you're left behind. So I think you constantly have to be open to feedback and open to adapting yourself as a player and as a person in order to have a long, successful career. I think our greatest success as a team through the years has been our ability to put aside all the differences that we may have as players and as people coming together to try to have one goal in mind. And it's always been easy to figure out what that goal is, because our goal is to win every year, whether it's a world championship or an Olympic Games. And so it's pretty easy to get everybody on board and driving towards the same goal when you all want to achieve your dream. And so I think we have an ability within Hockey Canada to be able to appreciate the little things that everybody brings and to celebrate the small successes that we have along the way. And that's been very effective for us.